Consequence have pronounced me thus.
Come to my woman's breast and take my milk for gall, you murdering ministers.
Avaunt and quit my sight. Let the earth hide thee.
With furbished arms and new supplies of men began a fresh assault.
Anon, anon. I pray you remember the porter.
Welcome hither. I have begun to plant thee, and will labour to make thee full of growing.
I am seven, and bend up each corporal agent to this terrible feat.
Who did strike out the light?
What's not the way?
And nothing is but what is not.
Let us meet to question this most bloody piece of work.
Is that knocking?
Who could refrain? Who had a heart to love, and in that heart, courage to make his love known?
Now, for the one half world, nature seems dead.
Hang out our banners on the outward wall. Our cry is still, they come.
Hell is murky. Roundabout. Cauldron go, in the poisoned entrails throw,